throws a beach ball at this girl, and then the girl and two of her friends go and are have like a noodle, and they're walking slowly towards him, and he's like bouncing near the water, which isn't safe. Mm-hmm. And then the girl he likes comes out from behind him and pushes him in the water, which supposedly is better than getting beat by an inflatable. And he has, like, his clothes, and he could have been, like, had an electronic in his pocket, and, like, that's better than getting hit by a floaty.